Hi there. How are you today? I was out here preparing to do a hair video. You know, that's my passion if you're not aware. But I wanted to take time to bring a message to you ladies in particular, to behold and beware. Those aren't my words, but those are the words of the famous Jim Rohn. To behold the opportunity, those things that we're pursuing, but beware of who you can become in your journey on pursuing those things. And to show you an example, you say, "Ooh, I've never seen JT with no hair." And, you know, that is one of the reasons that I thought, before I actually make my You Matter video, I wanted to come to you ladies and just let you know that go to the mirror and look at yourself. You know, you are beautiful from the inside out. And I'm very happy with my little curls and, you know, who I am naturally. Well, I love hair. It's a passion. I think it's amazing the science that goes into it. But, you know, you want to just really be cautious. I want to caution you to beware of your association when we're playing beauty shop. You know, these weeds and these hairs and these things, they're only enhancing your beauty, darling. You know, you're beautiful with or without them, whether you have hair or not. If you don't have any hair, moisturize your head, add yourself some jewelry, put on your lipstick, hold up your chest, and just smile with the smile that your creator gave you, because you are gorgeous. And to those that really need to behold you. So that's my little tip for today, is to behold and beware. Be careful that we don't compromise our integrity. I'm from a generation where integrity is just like the foundation. So behold the opportunities. Like, you can click the link below if you decide to partner with me. If you're not happy where you are, you have a dream, you want to know how to get there, inbox me. I'd love for you to partner with me at jt.com. However, my journey is not your journey. Our destinations are definitely the same. All right, until next time, God bless you. Remember that you are beautiful and behold the opportunities, but beware of the snares along the way. All right, God bless you. Until next time, mwah, hugs.